Welcome. My name is Jeremy Tyson. I am the chair of the Department of Mathematics. On behalf of the faculty and staff of the Departments of Mathematics and Statistics, I'm delighted to offer my congratulations to the 2021 graduating class, to our graduates, and to family and friends. Thank you for joining us at today's celebration.
As a land-grant institution, the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign has a responsibility to acknowledge the historical context in which it exists. In order to remind ourselves and our community, we will begin this event with the following statement. We are currently on the lands of the Peoria, Kaskaskia, Piankasha, Wea, Miami, Muskutsin, Odawa, Sauk, Meskwaki, Kickapoo, Potawatomi, Ojibwe, and Chickasaw nations. It is necessary for us to acknowledge these Native nations and for us to work with them as we move forward as an institution. Over the next 150 years, we will be a vibrant community, inclusive of all our differences, with Native peoples at the core of our efforts.
Hello, I'm Matthew Ando, Associate Dean for Life and Physical Sciences and a Professor of Mathematics. On behalf of the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences, it is my pleasure to welcome you to this virtual convocation ceremony. I am honored to help celebrate this milestone event in the lives of our graduates. Graduates, you were admitted to the University of Illinois because of your outstanding accomplishments and potential. Since arriving here, you have studied, lived, and worked with remarkable peers and succeeded in rigorous academic programs. You have worked hard, and you should be immensely proud of what you have accomplished. The past year has required extra flexibility, focus, perseverance, and saliva. Lots of saliva. Graduating from college is never easy, but we cannot understate our added pride in you and our appreciation for your efforts during this pandemic. During this past year, you have risen to meet every challenge that has come your way, including regular testing and keeping your distance from friends and classmates. Thank you for doing an amazing job. One element of the College of LAS of which we are most proud is our strong sense of community and the diversity of the people who comprise it. Each and every one of you made a difference during your time here. Your presence and participation enhanced our LAS community. Your questions and perspectives helped others learn. Your involvement made this a better place. We are grateful for all of the many contributions you made at Illinois. With the knowledge and skills you've acquired here, you are ready to surmount new challenges and navigate the increasingly complex world of the 21st century. I have no doubt that all of you will do exactly that. And you will not do it alone. You will take with you the friendships and connections you made here. To the parents and guardians of our graduates, thank you for entrusting to us the education of your children. It is a privilege for our faculty and staff to have had the opportunity to see your students grow intellectually, personally, and professionally. The College of LAS has nearly 170,000 alumni around the world. These alumni distinguish themselves every day in business, medicine, research, teaching, not-for-profit work, and virtually any other pursuit you can think of. You are now a member of this remarkable community of alumni. We look forward to your accomplishments, to the ways in which each of you will make your mark, and to your continuing our legacy of outstanding alumni. Remember, you are a part of our LAS family, and we are eager to hear from you. Please keep in touch and come back to visit when it is safe to do so. Thank you, congratulations, and good luck.
Commencement is a momentous occasion. It marks the conclusion of your studies as a student at Illinois, and at the same time, the start of the next chapter of your life's journey. Whether you continue with future academic study or enter the workforce, the experience you have gained as a student at Illinois will serve you well. Reaching this milestone at the end of this year, with its unprecedented challenges, is an extraordinary accomplishment. In persevering in your studies throughout this past year, you have demonstrated dedication, resilience, and grace. It's been a privilege to be part of your story and to witness your growth as scholars and as future leaders. Mathematics and statistics have powerful explanatory behavior across every sector of modern society. By graduating today with a degree in mathematics or statistics, you stand poised to enter the workforce, equipped with the skills and knowledge vital for the benefit of society and the welfare of humanity. We are excited to see what lies ahead for you, and we look forward to hearing about your future accomplishments.
Go Illini. Best wishes to the class of 2021. ILL.
Hi, everyone. My name is Olusola Shoyoye, and I'm part of the MATS graduating class of 2021. I just want to take this time out to say a big congratulations to my friends and fellow classmates for this great achievement. I'm proud of every one of us because despite the pandemic, we stayed strong and then we fought till the end. We came, we saw, and then we conquered. Now it's time for us to go out there into the world and make a difference. It doesn't matter how tough it looks out there. Always remember something. You are tough too. Once again, a huge congratulations from me to you. God bless you.
Congratulations on graduating at this crazy, crazy time. Going forward, keep your options open. Do great things. Math degrees are so flexible, you never know where your journey is going to take you.
I would also like to acknowledge the parents, family members, and friends of our graduates here today. Thank you for supporting these graduates during their time at Illinois. We are deeply grateful for the opportunity to teach, to learn from, and to get to know these amazing students who you already know so well. Your support has been an invaluable part of their journey here at Illinois. Because of the number of graduates being recognized today, the presentation of graduates has been divided up according to individual majors and degree programs. Please consult the program for today's event to find the appropriate timestamp in this video for your degree.
Congratulations, the class of 2021. You will be the class of resiliency and dedication. Because despite so many challenges, you're here graduating and entering insurance industry, which is a critical industry to solving the world's most difficult problems, including the ongoing global pandemic. As you move forward in your pursuits, remember that you're not only prepared, but that you're joining an elite network of Illini actuaries who are not only proud and supportive, but also are one of the largest networks in the nation. We look forward to hearing about your many successes and hope you will return to share your journey with the future generations of Illini actuaries. Congratulations on this outstanding achievement and best wishes on your next chapter of life.
Congratulations, class of 2021, especially to those of you in statistics and statistics and computer science. Of course, it is always a tremendous accomplishment for a student to complete their studies and receive their degree. But this year is different, and your group is special. Over the last 16 months, you faced obstacles that no class before you has had to endure. You had to adapt the way that you learn. You worked through financial and health hardships, and you succeeded. My wish for you is that your determination and resolve that you've shown here at Illinois carries with you through all of your future challenges and your successes. We wish you and your families all the very best.
Thank you. It is my honor to introduce the graduates earning master's and doctoral degrees from the Department of Mathematics. To their families and friends, I want to acknowledge the sacrifices you have made and the support you have shown that has helped these students arrive at a remarkable milestone in their lives. To the graduates, I express deep admiration for the persistence, the creativity, and the resilience that you have shown, especially during this past year. You have faced both difficulties common to all of us and individual difficulties that may be known only to you, and you have persevered. The degree you earn today represents a high level of mathematical knowledge. Your ability to conduct research, to analyze new problems, to teach, and to communicate mathematical information is powerful, rare, and greatly in need. I urge you throughout your careers and your lives to always seek ways to use these abilities to do good in the world. My warmest congratulations to all of you.
Thank you. Completing a graduate degree is a substantial accomplishment in normal times, but especially noteworthy given the past year. How many times have we heard the words unprecedented and rapidly evolving in the last 14 months? Those words so accurately describe the world we were living in. And you rose to the challenges of that rapidly evolving world, adapting to online and hybrid coursework, remote internships and research, collaboration with classmates and colleagues across the globe. You not only succeeded, but excelled even as unprecedented and evolving challenges arrive daily. Today, we celebrate your successes as you head to your next adventure. For many, that will be a full-time job in data science, analytics, and other quantitative roles providing insight and value to the world around us all. Others will continue formal studies in their chosen field. Whatever challenges lie ahead, I have no doubt you will succeed and thrive. You've shown that unprecedented and rapidly evolving can't stop you. And as you head off to your next adventure, stay in touch. Come back and visit in person when you can. We love to hear from our graduates about where life has taken them and how they've put their Illinois education to use. On behalf of the entire department, I would like to give our most sincere congratulations to all of our master's and PhD graduates on all you've accomplished thus far, and our very best wishes for all that is to come. You have great cause for celebration. Congratulations.
Congratulations on making it through your degree program, especially with the conditions for the past year. We are proud of your hard work, and we have enjoyed being part of your struggles and successes. Undergraduates, now it's time to turn your tassels. Please make sure that your tassel is on the right.
The turning of the tassel is a tradition used to mark your transition from a student to a graduate. The tassel is worn on the right side of the cap at the start of the ceremony and is moved to the left to signify your graduation. Join us now as we move the tassel from the right side to the left side.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Dear students, this is one of the most important milestones for your life. I'm so proud of your accomplishments. You have gained all you need and are ready to move on to your next chapter. I also want to thank you for leaving your footprints on campus, your positive influence to the departments and to the university have made us a better place for all students. You will be missed, and we welcome you to come back to visit us frequently. Even you will be too busy to travel, we would like to hear from you about your work and your life. Remember, we're always a home for you. And I believe your success will continue to make the departments and university stronger. Thanks to all the parents, family members, and friends for your support to our proud graduates. I would also like to take this chance to thank Stacy Walker, Janelle Anderson, and Aaron Thompson for their help to make this video. Students, best wishes for your future success. Congratulations to our newest graduates, the University of Illinois, Class of 2021. Go Illini!